Meanwhile, one court over, Snider taking on Bishop Luers. We picked this one up midway through the first set. Brianna Kopke with the kill. Kayla Kanapke gets her hands on it for Luers, but all for naught. Panthers up 18-13. Very next play, it's Kopke again with another huge spike to give Snider a six-point advantage. But Luers trying to stay in this one. Catherine Kanapke with the kill. But it wouldn't be enough for Luers as Snider takes set one and the Panthers take the match as well, 3-0.